Honorable the Chief Justice, Honorable Judges, good morning. My Lord, Honorable the Chief Justice, may I have your worship permission to begin the ceremony? Thank you, Your Worship. With the permission of Honorable the Chief Justice, this meeting is ceremony begin. May I request Honorable City Justice, Supin Hari, Nursing Maria, Satyam Rana, come on the dais, please. I will now read out the notification issued by Government of India, transferring Honorable City Justice, Supin Hari, Nursing Maria, Satyam Rana, Judge of Kolkata High Court, as the Judge of this court. I vote, in exercise of the powers conferred by clause one of Article 22 of the Constitution of India, the President, after consultation with the Chief Justice of India, is pleased to pass on City Justice, Supin Hari, Nursing Maria, Satyam Rana, Judge of Kolkata High Court, as Judge of Kolkata High Court, and to direct him to open the charge of his office in Punjab of tomorrow. Now I request Honorable the Chief Justice to address the Honorable City Justice, Supin Hari, Nursing Maria, Satyam Rana, as Judge of this court.
I.
I, Supin Hari, Nursing Maria, Satyam Rana, having been transferred to the Judge of Punjab and Haryana High Court, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will duly and faithfully, under the best of my ability, knowledge, and judgment, perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection, or ill will, and that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws. My Lord, Honorable the Chief Justice, may I have your worship permission to begin the ceremony? With the permission of Honorable the Chief Justice, the ceremony is prepared for us. I request Honorable the Chief Justice and Honorable Judges for a cup of tea in the adjourned court. Committee members, thank you.
Welcome.